Hey everybody, got some more cards to get opened up. And excited to open up a few of these, especially this Bowman. I've been hanging on to this blaster pack for a while. And you might get a downtown out of that, dude. So I've been excited about that one too. Let's just get right in here and open these up. These Inception cards I picked up, though, are the Overtime Elite series. I got them cheap, so I bought them just to review them. Not really a big fan of that series, but it does have some neat autographed cards in it for sure. And I mean, they're all really rare, but the players are not, you know, big league guys. So anyway, let's open it up and see what we get out of here. Some of them I guess could be if they've moved up since they had this all done, you know. Like this is a to a 199 Nathan Masio Dio. Bryson Tiller, I pulled him earlier, but this is to 75. There's a patch card. Asar Thompson to 149. Auto patch card. This is an auto patch card too. Clotham Collaborations. Tyler Bay. This is a 1/1. So that's really pretty cool. I never heard of him though, but that's a neat card. That's why you buy those Inception boxes, to get things like this if you collect this series, of course. We'll put them off to the side and I'll research them and see what they are when I get off of here. Let's open this hanger pack here I picked up at Walmart for $5. Pulled a couple good ones out of these. Not all just base cards. Some of them are pretty good. Then I like, you know, an Otani or something like that. It's pretty neat, even if it's just a base card to me, because I like that guy. There's a bunch of other players that are really good. Jake McCarthy. I wish they'd just leave them all one way. Of course, they can't do that. Got a patch card out of there, Ronald Acuna. See there, you pull something like that right out of a $5 pack. Gotta really like that. The patch is not, you know, that great, but this is what you can get out of a $5 for that. That's a really good deal if you're collecting something like that. Put him off over here to the side. Pull him up here. Just the insert, Corbin Burns. Put those down here. Yeah, so don't be afraid to pick up those cheap packs. You never know. I mean, it's pretty good value if you pull something decent out of it like that. Well, I'm excited to get that. Okay, let's get this one here. Oh yeah, and I'm giving this card away for the giveaway. That'll be what everybody gets. It's Junior. And it's a neat foil card, but I'm not for sure what they call it. 35 anniversary rookie card. But like I said, I'm not for sure. I think it's Pulsar, but I'm not positive. If anybody knows exactly what it's called, message me on that. But this is the one that I'm giving away. Put that over to the side. We'll get into this here. This is a leftover blaster pack I picked up from a garage sale. Got 90 cards in it. Pretty heavy duty. So you're getting some pretty good cards out of there. These Donruss cards are just okay. They're not like a prism or an optic or something. But if you're a collector and trying to build a set, this is the way to go. Gotta get tons of cards in these. And it's a pretty good value. It pulls a few decent cards out of these so far. Aaron Judge. Austin Riley. There's a numbered card to 118. And it's kind of weird. It's an odd number. But that's neat. It's a foil card. Put that one down here. Here's a purple one. That's what they offer in this set, purple ones. Sometimes I think they have a few auto cards you could pull out here as a chance. I don't remember what the box said, but I think it did say that. Josh Hader. Cards are really nice. You get these throwback ones in there. Millville Meteor. Nicholas. More here. Babe Ruth throwback. That's a nice card too, in a purple. And a Yadier Molina. Babe Ruth card's pretty nice. Better set him off to the side. Put him back here for now. Oops. Brock, Wainwright, Juan Soto, Joe Musgrove, William Covey, don't know him, Juan Soto in a hit list. Might have a kaboom on the back there. Ichi. Randy. Purple. Reese Kiner. And Bomb Squad. Bryce Harper. That's a good looking card. It's not just the basic Bomb Squad one. It's got that, I can't remember what they call it, but it's a foil card of some kind. Neat looking. Ronald Acuna. Torres, Ronald Acuna in a purple, and Unleashed Ryan Sandberg for the insert. Last one out of this box. Alonzo, Will Smith, Tatis. Stars and Stripes, I think. Put that one down here. Tommy Edman. Ronald Acuna. It's a neat looking purple one. And this pound sign, whatever that one is. I don't know what that card is called. Casey Mize. Okay, let's do this one here. I haven't pulled any downtowns yet, but you never know. I still got several more of these to get opened up. I bought these on sale from Dave and Adams website I ordered off of. Quite a few cards in here. I do like this set. Neat looking cards. Optic cards. TJ Watt, Juju, and a refractor. Jermaine Johnson. Justin Fields. There's a Joe Burrow. I'll save him over here. Dominator insert card and a pink Price. Jameson Williams. Travis Etienne, McNabb, Kevin Harris in the pink. Sky Moore on the back. Njoku, I like that guy. He's a beast. And when he catches the ball, he better get out of the way. Run you over like a tank. Adam Thielen in the Vikings uniform. Chrome. And Sky Moore on the back. A couple more. Nothing fantastic yet. Kurt Warner, McCaffrey, Damian Pierce, Kyrie and Williams. Last one. The best one's at Joe Burrow so far. My opinion. Legendary logos. Look at that. That's pretty neat. DK Metcalf. We'll save that one too, just in case they don't pull anything better. Like that. Neat card. Alright. The big dog here. 72 cards in this box. You're really getting your value out of these blaster boxes. They do cost quite a bit more. They're still neat though. Lots of cards in there. I don't even bother to put a separator in there. There's so many cards. Alright, let's see what we get. Verlander right on top. And a Ellie. Right on. Acuna. Paper. There's a prospect power up. Put that away here. Bowman first. A couple. Bowman Chromes and first. At least they make these easier to open, man. Some of them Pokemon cards open. You have to use razor blade every time. Gunnar Henderson, he's doing good. There's an Ohtani. Judge right behind him. This might be a good one here. Let's see what we got. There's a 77 out of 100. Miguel Blais. I don't know him. Colt Emerson. Farmello. Clifford. And a couple of Bowman Chromes. One's a first. What did I do in my pile? There it is. Well, got something in here, a green one. Carter. Burns. Albert Rios. That's a neat looking card. Green. Rucker and DeToro. Well, come on now, ain't got anything good yet. Young Holy, Bo Bichette, Matt Olson, I like him. That guy can play now. There's a numbered card to $4.99. Chase Davis, and it's like teal, I think. That's a good card. Put him back here with the Bomb Squad. All right. couple more. Probably going to be that teal card is going to be the pull for this box. Bobby Witt. And a 93 and a 100, Jacob Gonzalez. Churro. Paul Skeens, there you go. That guy's doing good. I'm going to set him back here. Soto, Lawler, Cruz, Pratt, and Nivens. Well, let's see where we're at. I think that's about the best. This Skeens card is good. That guy's doing really good. I mean, as far as the best one, it's probably this Chase Davis for numbered. And that Bomb Squad's pretty cool. But this Dominator card's neat. I pulled some decent ones out of there. Legendary logo, Seahawk, and a Babe Ruth. And then don't forget, this is the giveaway. So, all you gotta do is comment down below for a chance at it. And then I'll send it out to whoever the software picks. Alright, thanks for watching, everyone. I appreciate it. We'll talk to you soon.